Hello, I'm Bill Valerio, and I run Woodmere Art Museum, where we tell the stories of Philadelphia's art and artists. Jazz is an art form we are dedicated to presenting at Woodmere, and this short video is part of a series that will capture highlights from the outdoor jazz concerts we presented with Warren Ory and the Arpeggio Jazz Ensemble on the front lawn of Woodmere in the fall of 2020. Everyone brought their own lawn chairs, set them up 6 feet apart, brought a picnic basket or a glass of wine, and with masks and social distance, had a great time. We are calling this series of videos Jazz from the Art. And so please be on the lookout every Saturday. We will release a new video on Woodmere's website, send a link through social media, and send reminders in our bi-weekly newsletters. Our intention is to build excitement for the new series of outdoor Saturday night jazz concerts that will be resuming this coming spring, starting in May. We are making these videos with the sole purpose of sharing the beauty and staying in touch. However, we encourage that if you are in a position to support jazz at Woodmere, please become a member, renew your membership, or make a donation at woodmereartmuseum.org and click on the donate button in the upper right of the homepage. Anyway, Warren, it's fantastic to be with you here today, and we're going to talk about this series of jazz clips, Jazz from the Art. Mm-hmm. And today's clip is It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. And if there's, you know, if there's a jazz classic, Duke Ellington.
And you know, it's similar to what you said when you mentioned Hot and Spicy last time, how it just embodies more than just some hot and spicy food.
Yeah.
Well, It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing embodies more than just music per se. Cause people were taking that, especially like, again, a relationship, a conversation, a job, It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. Mm-hmm. And so we're going way beyond just a regular swing piece. But to get back to the concrete meaning of this tune, Duke knew It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. And even though he heard it, he wrote the tune, but he heard some guy in his band, I think it was Bubba Marley, he was in the bathroom, and he was talking about it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing, you know? And he was just humming it, and Duke said, man, where's that coming from? He said, it's just in my head. So Duke went down the road, because that phrase is so strong. It really is so strong. And then, as always, you got to have the right people doing it. And the vocalist on this tune, again, is Miss Sherry Wilson Butler, who proves her versatility, because she's in so many different clips of different types of music. But with Ella, when Ella took this tune, Ella Fitzgerald, when she took this tune, everybody knew it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing like she does it. Because some people thought they could do that swing, but Ella showed them how to do it. And the tune itself, from a musician's perspective and an instrumentalist perspective, when you play it, you have to dig in a different kind of way. You can't just play it. Da, da, da. I mean, you have to feel it. And the bass line on that tune moves so quick, you know, and I love playing it. And when Sherry does it, I really, because she gives me a little room with it. You know, she backs up a little, like, go ahead.
Yeah.
You know, and we must also mention G. Calvin Weston, because how are you going to swing right without that drummer? And the two instruments, drum and bass, that's why we have to be real close, because we mean a lot to the foundation. But when a bass player is working with the right drummer, there's nothing like it. There's nothing like it. And it's nice to work with Calvin, because he knows what we're talking about, and he'll just lay it down the way we need it, and the bass can drop right on top of that. And then, of course, you know, Larry Price swinging it with the saxophone.
Amazing.
So Bill Schilling, our keyboardist on this, has to lay down what we call the blanket, the chords. And those chords are moving fast. So all of this is happening while Sherry is jumping around on top of this blanket in this rhythm section. singing, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Ba-da, 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 bam!
Yeah.
You know? So let's give it to him.
Let's give it to him.
All right.
It's a great clip.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Shoo-bop, 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 shoo-bop. It doesn't matter if it's cold. Just give that love everything you got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Shoo-bop, 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 shoo-bop. Shoo-bop, 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 shoo-bop. Hey! Shoo-bop, 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 shoo-bop. Yeah, don't mean it if it ain't got it. Hey. Thank you so much.